Dr. Pilfrey usually comes up behind me and sort of lays his hands on me. Sometimes he lays his hands on my tummy, and sometimes he lays his hands on my thighs. And sometimes he...
Yes, what exactly is your complaint?
My complaint is that Dr. Pilfrey is not here.
Right.
And I want him to lay his hands on me.
Pilfrey?
Yes.
Pilfrey is a valued colleague who just has the habit of popping up.
Crazy old me. Crazy. Crazy. So lonely.
Is it Pilfrey?
Pilfrey! Pilfrey!
It was all about...
Pilfrey. Who's Pilfrey?
Ronny Pilfrey. Dr. Ronny Pilfrey. He's the most disgusting little creep I've ever met in my life.
Why do I feel threatened by Pilfrey?
Jesus!
Jesus!
It's me. It's me. And I'm ready to rock.
Estelle, hi. It's Ronny Pilfrey.
Enter my space. I prefer females to emails.
Hi.
We're doctors, not nurses.
I am a qualified doctor. Just.
Did you know who you were dealing with? Have you any idea what I'm capable of? Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Straight back, straight back. I like your style.
Now stop it, you two, just stop it.
Brutality, you are so right. This is the real me. Hopeless, indeed.
Socks. Socks! 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 Socks!
Ronny Pilfrey is coming with me.
Okay.
I think you're not a well man, Pilfrey.
We're accidentally in love. Accidentally in love.
What? What I have is the future, Paul.
Did you?
Yes, it's definitely you, apparently.
What's he doing here?
He's my friend.
Dr. Pilfrey, will you please take your hand off mine?
Pilfrey, not a happy Pilfrey!
Not when you do it, Pilfrey.
Fair enough. Funny.